Hi, my name is Carl Noakes. I work for Microsoft in Seattle. I used to work in the UK subsidiary for many years, and hopefully there's many familiar faces watching this short clip. I've been asked today to spend a few moments just updating you on the changes that we're planning to make with the Microsoft Partner Network as we go forward. Before I do that, it's worth stepping back a moment and recognizing that on November the 4th of this year, the MPN program will have actually been in market for 3 years. And that's quite a long time and without any real major change. But this coming January, we're going to really make an evolution in terms of how we take MPN forward. And this applies to a whole number of levels in the program. Firstly, we're introducing a more structured community approach for those smaller partners that just want to engage, have a dialogue, and meet with other partners. We will facilitate that in a more integrated way, and perhaps starting to use our own Yammer technology within their online solutions. For those of you familiar with the Microsoft Action Pack, we have about 230,000 subscribers worldwide. It's very popular. It provides you with internal use rights, and as John Roskill says, you can use the cloud to sell the cloud. We're taking those Action Packs and we're developing a small family of those that are highly tailored to different business models. Whether you're a reseller, a hoster, or perhaps just a systems integrator, we're building new Action Pack solutions that are particularly targeted towards your business with benefits associated with that. We think that's a great innovation and something we've heard our partners asking for many years. The third area is we are going to collapse some of the competencies. We've heard the feedback, some of the competencies in the new world are starting to overlap. So we're going to consolidate those down and have fewer competencies, but also really integrating the cloud technology. So the programs that you're familiar with, like Cloud Essentials and Cloud Accelerate, which have been hugely popular, those programs will be retired, but you'll have a transition plan to take you into the new competencies, and cloud will be pervasive in every one. And that's probably the one of the biggest changes that we look forward to making. And we would really assert that, you know, the Microsoft Partner Network, with all the loyal following of partners like yourself, is the industry's number one partner program within cloud computing, and that evolution will just continue. All of the benefits and the training will align to that. And then finally, we're exploring competencies for those partners that have a real depth of specialism, and something perhaps a little bit above gold that recognizes partners that have a depth in a very key area. Doesn't necessarily mean it's for the largest partners, but for those that have deep technical specialism, and we will recognize those in the new MPN program. So in closing, we're aiming to launch the program in around the January timeframe. It will comprise of a new community. It will comprise a new family of Action Pack. It will look at some consolidation and refinement in the competency model. The cloud programs that we have today will be fully integrated. And we're looking to sort of recognize with the new level within the program those partners that have real depth. Thank you.